nearly 5 years of existence, Paula Thomas, the designer behind British label Thomas Wilde, has succeeded in firmly establishing her personal style, which manages to be simultaneously rock and roll, creative and feminine. For next summer's collection, it was Cuba that inspired her to create the unique cartridge print belts.
What I really want to do at Thomas Wilde is I want every single season to create something that when my buyers come, they really find something different and they really find something special that they can actually use from the beginning of my collections, which was 5 years ago, and now they can interpret even this season into the beginning season's wardrobe. Next summer for me is it's an interesting idea because I took the idea of Cuba Libre. It's not about really Cuba, but it's the idea of freedom. So I took the idea of the leopard print, for example, and I incorporated it into the world of Thomas Wilde by taking the idea of the actual spots, but then I would shoot bullet holes through the print itself. There's another print that we use this season, which I really love, which is called the Gringo, and it's this kind of like bullet wrapped around the body. I really think it's important for the woman of today to really become a woman again. I'm actually in love, and I just fell in love again with the same man that I met 15 years ago. So a lot of the collection this season is very short little dresses. They're also long flowing dresses also. Frills, absolutely. There's a little bit of drama in the collection as well, which really works. So she is a little softer this season, yeah.